yo. I'm correctly in tune with the melody, driven by drums syncopated with precise harmony. Mind over matter, but some matters the loops out of key and pitch low. So I swing low at speeds of sweet chariots of fire with the force of a mass choir to overcome odds, taking me higher to be adjusted and tuned to perfection. An instrument that wasn't crafted for half stepping. Once my heartstrings are plucked, I construct on the MPC. The rehearsal rhyme in the form of soliloquy, patterns a stitch in the fabric of timelines. Now offer self a unified. By the creator, ill design.
One day
I awoke unaware of the world's creation. Time was set in motion for history in the making. Many doubt the second coming, prophecy say soon. A voice rung from the heavens to stay tuned. Listen.
Mightier, the pen and the mic, over the sword. It sounds resounding when my windpipe strikes a chord. Strings vibrate so you can get the reception. Gotta stay tuned to divine voice, pitch of perfection. Without it, the notes of life are either flat or sharp. So many living off key and only play a part. Within a symphony of chaos orchestrated by human nature, and it's no wonder the music faded. And thus I reconstruct a groove to conduct a movement and make adjustments toward improvement. With such a purpose I'm pressing, this poet's profession is about progression, and that's no question. Stay tuned.